Well, when temperatures drop below freezing, the weather conversation often turns to the wind chill factor. Those numbers can be alarming, and as Storm Team meteorologist Sam Cantrell explains, there's a specific science to it all.
Make sure you bundle up through the day today.
You have heard meteorologists mention this term over and over again. Bundle up. We say things like cover up all exposed skin, and we often talk about wind chill heading into the winter. But why does the temperature feel so cold when the wind picks up? Well, the technical definition of wind chill is the apparent temperature felt on the exposed human body owing to the combination of temperature and wind speed. But why does this happen?
So your body is essentially a heat factory, turning food into energy. That energy helps your body stay the temperature it needs to be, about 98.6 degrees. When you go outside in the cold, your body needs more energy to maintain its warm temperature. That's why we wear a jacket, to help hold in the invisible layer of warmth that radiates from our skin. Now let's factor in the wind, and that warmth gets carried away very quickly from our skin, making it much harder to maintain our body heat. It makes it feel much colder, and that is what the wind chill is. And when the wind picks up, that's why it makes such a massive difference to people that are outside. Now here's the chart to look at to show you how we determine the wind chill. And on a night like tonight, temperature close to 0 degrees with winds that could gust as high as 50 miles an hour, the apparent temperature you will feel is as cold as negative 31 degrees below zero. The punchline is it only takes around 10 minutes to cause lasting damage to your body in weather like this. So please be safe out there and make sure that you bundle up. I'm meteorologist Sam Cantrell. Back to you.